Hi, I'm Leanne Wicker and I'm the Senior Veterinarian at Healesville Sanctuary. It's so exciting to be back here in Cook Fung National Park. Over 10 years since my assignment here as an Australian volunteer. My original volunteer assignment was with the Austin Civic Conservation Program, and maybe a week before I left I got a telephone call saying, we have some funding for a pangolin rescue centre, would you be interested in helping the guy set that up? And I said, sure! And then I had to get off the telephone and Google because I had no idea what a pangolin actually was.
Pangolin is only a scaly mammal, similar to echidna in Australia, so they eat ants and termites. The biggest problem for the wildlife conservation in Vietnam is wildlife consumption and illegal wildlife chase, and a lot of the species is facing with extinction.
So together with Ty and the whole team here in the program, we developed the first pangolin rescue centre in Southeast Asia. So I saw the ad for the Go Back, Give Back competition, and I immediately got on Skype to say, there's this awesome opportunity.
When Leanne told me that she gonna apply for that, I just crazily typed in the email that, okay, we need to get the grant for this, for that, for this, for that, and then we come up with the analytic machine.
The Go Back, Give Back competition allowed the opportunity to purchase an anaesthetic machine, but also some equipment, a patient monitor and also a patient warmer. These two pieces of equipment that just really help to monitor the animal and keep them safe when they're under an anaesthetic.
We're so excited because those equipment are critical. In the past when we had animal with like respiratory diseases and we didn't have the monitoring, it was quite difficult for us to work. And now we have it now and it's just complete.
Here I am, you know, over 10 years later, and now I'm working with these young Vietnamese veterinarians, and I look and I see in them what we were. They're young and they've got so much energy, and it's so exciting to be able to share my skills with them and know that they're just going to continue this work.
My dream for Save Vietnam Wildlife is to make all of the animals safe. It's our goal and our dream in the future.